My name is LaShonda Council Rogers, your Georgia personal injury lawyer, where our firm cares. In this video, I'd like to discuss four quick tips that will help you increase the value of your accident case. Tip one, if you can safely do so, take pictures of the accident scene and all of the cars involved in the accident. Insurance adjusters like to see your property damage when determining the value of your case. Tip two, if you're hurt, get medical attention as soon as possible. I know sometimes you want to just wait a few days or even a few weeks after your accident to see if your pain will get better. Unfortunately, insurance adjusters will try to diminish the value of your claim because you waited too long to get medical attention. Tip three, when you get medical attention, follow your doctor's orders. If your doctor suggests physical therapy, go. Insurance companies actually want to see if you follow your treatment plans. Tip four, if an insurance representative for the at-fault party asks you to give a recorded statement, I strongly advise you not to do so without first contacting an attorney. Why? Because an insurance representative will try to use your statement to diminish the value of your claim. If you have any questions about your injury case, please feel free to contact the experienced lawyers at Council & Associates. We fight for our clients because our firm cares.